Xander. I made the electronic dice kit. This is my starter project. I go to the Urban School of San Francisco. Works. It's fabulous. So this right here, this black circuit or integrated circuit is controlling the LEDs that light up. It takes an input from the piezo sensor on the bottom, which is sensing mechanical force, and it gives off an electrical current when mechanical force such as pressure or impacts are applied to it. There's battery on the bottom for powering it. The resistors are to prevent the, change the current that's flowing through the circuit to make sure the LEDs don't get too much. And the diode right here is to prevent the integrated circuit from overloading with electricity.